Developing news, CBS News has confirmed that Daredevil Mad Mike Hughes died after his homemade rocket crashed just after takeoff near Barstow. Sources say the 64-year-old was using the rocket in an attempt to get as close to space as possible. His empty parachute was seen in that video falling down to the ground. Hughes was ejected from the rocket afterward, and he fell to his death.